Alright, so good morning. It's fair. Key and I have run just finished half a marathon. We ran it at 9 to 11. We didn't run quick today because it was so warm and I had to shower Key a couple of times. And I met my grandfather in the forest, so I had to stand and talk with him for a while. So, and then I rode 40 kilometers on my bike, and now I'm here. It's 1:45, so I got started quite late today with everything. I also tired this morning, and I weighed 74.5 kilograms, so I had a lot of anxiety about that as well. After running and everything now, I'm at about 72.5 kilograms. So that's better, but still not perfect. You know, I want to be below 70. But it seems impossible for me to be there, unfortunately. So my contact person canceled yesterday as well. Still ill, or not feeling that great, so I told her that we'll wait until you feel better. So I'm not going to see her this week. Yesterday afternoon I ran 11 kilometers. And then I rode my spinning bike, and then I went up to my father's colony, or, you know, whatever it's called, you know, these small places where people have, you know, small garden lots and small cabins and such. I was there for a while. I helped them trim their hedge, my father and his mother. And then my grandmother and I took a walk for 20 minutes. And I bought, washing, you know, tvättmedel, you know, the powder that you use when you wash your clothes and such. And then I went home and I went to bed. And I also ate dinner like 3 times yesterday, because I just got so hungry. I woke up at midnight and I just had to eat something, so I ate a huge load of meat and potatoes and drank like 2 liters of liquid. And then I got a lot of anxiety when I woke up, of course. And I had to eat breakfast because I was still hungry. And I woke up at like 5, but I was so tired, so I laid in bed until 6:30 and ate breakfast by then, and then I just felt so stuffed, so I had to, you know, rest for a while, so I didn't get out running until 9. And then I ran, I met my grandfather, and then I came home. And now I'm here. So the weather today is hot, it's like 25 degrees Celsius. And I love nice weather, even though it can be a bit much. Especially for Kia, since she's so small and has a thick coat of fur. And she has to drink a lot of liquid, and she isn't always that interested in doing so. I mean, as long as I'm not thinking about things too much, I feel fine. But the thing is, you have to use your head sometimes. And that's when I don't feel fine. So, it's quite a bad decision for me. I mean, I'm going to cancel my... So that I'm not writing, taking my exam now in the next week. But I'm going to take it in August instead and hope for the best. Because I'm not in a place where I want to be emotionally and mentally. As I've talked about. Before. And I did put my own health above, you know, completing my studies. Even if my father thinks that's stupid, but that's how I reason. He thinks I just have to toughen things out and all that, but I can feel in my mind that I can't do that at the moment because I'm not there. I mean, I would love to just feel, wake up and feel, oh, I can do anything today, but I'm not. So, running-wise, I've already ran 77 kilometers this week, so that's on average 25 and two quarters, two-thirds, a day. And it's very likely that I'm going to go for a run this afternoon as well. I figured out a crazy milestone to aim for this week in running, and that's 200 kilometers. It's insane, I know that. I haven't run 200 kilometers more than twice a week in my life. And that's when I was 18 and in the best shape of my life. And then I did both quantity and quality running. Since I was competing. At the national level at the time. And now I haven't done any quality for so long, since I haven't wanted to injure myself. And I know that if I'm going to compete as a woman next year, I have to get speed. I can't just rely on, you know, endurance, even though I am very durable when it comes to it. I have to get speed in as well, because, I mean, I probably can't run the 10k in under 40. And that's, you know, very basic thing to do. But I haven't done any, you know, speed training or quality training, so I haven't gotten that speed in. I started doing a bit of fartlek now. I did it yesterday. I ran 10 times 300 steps, so about 10 times 500 meters intervals with 500 meters of jog rest between them. Not 500, 450 meters, maybe, but whatever. So I started, you know, getting some quality training in, but it's also hard to get quality training in when you are doing this extreme weeks, because you are very prone to injuries. When you're putting such an amount of mileage on in your body. So, as you can see, I'm finished with my makeup now. And, yeah. I'll just see you soon for voice training, I guess. And I not suck my... This eye is quite red. I don't know why. It just is. So, bye-bye.